May 10th, 2021. I walk in disbelief. May 10th, 2021. 3 minutes later, I look in disbelief. I look at what is, seeing what is not. My madness is my own. It needs not touch by anyone else. It's my enlightenment. It's knowing that going too far is not far enough. It's knowing there is no final resting place for my mind, my spirit, and my soul.